West Texas A&M University's speech-language pathology program will be offering free voice disorder screenings tomorrow. The Vocal Hygiene Spa and Prevention Clinic will be held from 1 p.m. until 4 p.m. in Legacy Hall. Appointments are not necessary and attendees will be screened on a first-come, first-served basis. You can visit our website for more information regarding the therapy strategies being implemented.